Namaste. I am Asha from New Delhi, the capital of India.
Namaste. I'm Vishwas from New Delhi, the capital of India.
My name is Ila and I am from Rajasthan. Kircho, my name is Dinesh and I'm from Gujarat.
Namaskar, my name is Yashwant and I am from Maharashtra.
Namaskar, my name is Narayan and I'm from Kerala.
Tamil Nadu?
My name is Meenakshi and I am from Tamil Nadu.
Vanakkam, my name is Selvan and I am from Tamil Nadu.
My name is Varta and I'm from West Bengal.
Bengal.
Many brave men and women sacrificed their all to fight for India's independence.
India won her independence from the British on 15th August 1947.
Our national anthem is Jana Gana Mana.
Our national emblem is the lion capital of Ashoka with Satyame Jade below it.
Our national bird is the peacock.
Bird. is very good.
Our national flower is the lotus.
We also wrote a book called The Constitution of India.
The Constitution was adopted on January 26, 1950, which we are celebrating as Republic Day.
This book starts with an introduction, or preamble, which is the soul of the Constitution.
It sets out our national goals, such as justice and equality.
What it all says.
We the people of India having solemnly resolved to constitute India into a
Democratic Republic,
and to secure to all its citizens,
justice,
liberty,
equality,
and fraternity.